Hey everybody, welcome back to today's video. Thanks for tuning in. Today I actually got a chance to ride stage 4 since I missed this stage the first time it came out. So now I get a chance to ride this. It is 3 laps of handful of gravel, and I'm not really familiar with the route, so we'll see how it goes. And it looks as though we do have an assigned bike, and it is the Zwift gravel bike. So everybody has the same kind of bike, just kind of different colors. So we'll see how this ride goes. I'm not very optimistic with this one as well, because I have haven't really been feeling great. Haven't been sleeping well. And yesterday I went for an outdoor ride and it was really cold, just trying out the new road bike. And I guess I'm not sure if it's from just the fact that it was really cold yesterday. It was beautiful. It was cloudy and then there were hints of sun here and there, but I think it was just me shivering so much that for some reason I got my neck. I had some neck pain yesterday evening. And then this morning it was pretty bad. So I took 2 Advils. It's helping. The pain is nagging right now. It's just a nagging pain, but not as bad as it was this morning, where I really couldn't move my head. And I can now, but not, I'm just limited. So, didn't sleep well from that last night. And I guess I'm just not feeling motivated to do this ride, but here I am. So we'll see how it goes. I think this would be a good way to do a ride slash race when everybody has the same equipment. It kind of makes it fair game for everyone. And all you're doing is showing your fitness. I was considering riding a little bit longer after this ride is over, but I think I'm gonna stop it after this ride. So it looks like there's only 13 of us starting this one. Let's see, a little over a minute left. I wanna see who's here, if I recognize any names. Yeah. I don't really recognize anyone's in this ride. My shifting has been, well, it's been acting kind of funky for a while now. No matter how many times I try to fix it, Okay, 10 seconds. Where'd that lady go? I always forget to wear gloves. Yeah, I think if you ride this route using a road bike, it'll take you forever. I remember riding through this and it took me so long to get out of this section. Couldn't hang on to those two women. It looks like now we've split up the two women in the front. 22 seconds up ahead, and there's a woman behind me who is 40. Oh, 48 seconds back. All right. So I'm just going to try to see if I can maintain the time gap between myself and the woman behind me so I can get third. Right. Hanging bridge is coming up.
Thank you.
All right, 5K to go. Trying to really distance myself from the woman behind me. Because she could still come back. I think there's a group of women behind me. just gotta keep my composure. I held on to third place after I got dropped from the two women. That was actually pretty fun to try to stay away from the group behind me, and I almost kind of made it a game by increasing the time gap. I could not close that gap from the two women in the front. They were just way too strong for me. So, I'll take it. That was almost like a time trial effort, the last two laps. But it was fun. All right. Well, I'm just gonna cool down now. Hope you guys have been enjoying this Tour of Watopia series. Don't forget to please like and subscribe to support the channel. Until next time, don't forget to enjoy your rides. Bye, guys. Yeah, best 20 minute is 175. Yeah.